Johnny Galecki's San Luis Obispo Ranch was ravaged by a large fire on Monday. Galecki's ranch, which is located 190 miles away from Los Angeles, was burned to the ground in a fire that is threatening other homes as well, the actor's rep confirms to People. The Hill Fire, as it has been named in California, is estimated to be around 1,500 acres in size, according to KSBY. Two fires were initially reported in the area, but later merged into one as the state's fire season ramps up. Nearly 250 people were evacuated from their homes on Monday night, KSBY reports. All roads leading to the area of the fire were closed. According to TMZ, which first reported the news, Galecki, 42, will return to the ranch as soon as road closures are lifted to recover any remaining memorabilia. The Big Bang Theory actor spent the weekend performing at Chicago's Country Lake Shake Festival.